Today's poem is for the poetics, those who believe in magic. And this is my take on what's magic. It's titled, The Magical Reality. Ages ago, long before life came to consciousness, even before anything but a tiny speck existed. This tiny speck, not even the size of a pixel, so full of hunger, ate so much of energy that it exploded. And out came the radiations, energy, and mass, the universe. This universe, we got galaxies. Galaxies, we got stars and solar systems. Solar systems, we got planets and their moons. And some of these planets, we got life. All of this, out of that tiny, hungry speck of void, as if an invisible Pandora's box. Isn't it miraculous that of all the planets, our Earth decided to unleash her creativity upon life and gave birth to mammoths and to beetles, to black ants and to colorful butterflies, to seahorse and to camels, to wheat fields and to mountainous pines, to peninsular coconut and to grapevines. And then one day, an idea struck her to begin a being so full of intellect, with the power to infer and to introspect, the Homo sapiens. And the challenge this being to unravel the mystery behind her magic. It's lovely to watch seagulls fighting for food up in the air, as if playing their own beach quidditch. It's amazing how the birds and fishes always know their ultimate destinations and the path that leads to it, unseen but not unknown, as if each of them carries their own Mordor's map with point B marked on it. The cool, soothing breeze that blows away, leaving behind a calm and a smile on our lips, carries its own cloak of invisibility. And we, so full of memories and even prophesying the future, carry our own crystal balls right here. It's mesmerizing how this blue sky is painted with random strokes of white, and then this white would turn into grey and come down as droplets to shake hands with us. Or a shade of crimson hue mingled with golden yellow, as if the sky is changing clothes with a flick of its wand. There's magic all around us. There's magic within us. Nature is Hogwarts for mankind to create wonders. Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe to my channel for future updates. For more info, visit my website www.iluspoems.life. Share the poems, spread the word.